begins today's art day and we are going to do some chalk drawings. I was intending on doing them outside, but we've had such bad weather recently that I had to do it inside. But that's okay, because all these lessons are meant for you to be able to adapt to whatever you have at home and whatever you can do them. But first, let's welcome in the day. Are you ready? Let's go. The sun is coming up. The sun is coming up. We thank the earth for spinning round and being here for us. The sun is coming up. The sun is coming up. We thank the earth for spinning round and being here for us. The sun is coming up. The sun is coming up. We thank the earth for spinning round and being here for us. When I sit at circle, my bottom is on the floor. My legs are crisscross applesauce. My eyes are looking, my ears are listening, my mouth is closed, and my hands are in my lap. Tommy Thumb is up and Tommy Thumb is down. Tommy Thumb is dancing all around the town. Dance him on your shoulders, dance him on your head. Dance him on your knees and tuck him into bed. Hello, hello, and how are you? I'm fine, and I hope that you are too. Hola, hola, y cómo estás? Yo estoy bien, y espero que tú también. ¿Para qué día es hoy? Well, if yesterday was letter sound of the week, that means yesterday was Monday. Tomorrow is science experiment day, meaning tomorrow is, yes, Wednesday. So today must be Tuesday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. These are the days of the week. Won't you sing along with me? Lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves, viernes, sábado, domingo. Son los días de la semana. ¿Quieres cantar conmigo? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. These are the days of the week. Thank you for singing along with me. Sunny, 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 sunny. Is it sunny in the sky? S-U-N-N-Y is sunny. Is it sunny in the sky? Cloudy, 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 cloudy. Is it cloudy in the sky? C-L-O-U-D-Y, cloudy. Is it cloudy in the sky? Rainy, 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 rainy. Is it rainy in the sky? R-A-I-N-Y is rainy. Is it rainy in the sky? Windy, 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 windy. Is it windy in the sky? W-I-N-D-Y, windy. Is it windy in the sky? Snowy, 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 snowy. Is it snowy in the sky? S-N-O-W-Y is snowy. Is it snowy in the sky? My friends, what's the weather like with you today? Oh, well, here it is still a bit stormy. It's very dark, so I'm going to sing about the storm. You choose a word that best suits your weather, and we'll meet at the end of the song. Ready? I know a day just like today, and stormy was the weather. S-T-O-R-M-Y, 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 and stormy was the weather. My friends, today we are going to be making some chalk art. Chalk art. Now we're going to be talking about that sound ch-ch today in your weekly schedule, because it's kind of special, because it ties in with our weekly sound, but has a very special name which we're going to learn about. First of all, let's go and see our chalk art creation, another solar system, which we would have done outside, but I had to do mine on a wonderful piece of cardboard today. Let's go take a look. You see, even though I didn't get to do it outside, it still turned out really great because I had some extra pieces of card lying around the house. Now, it would be really nice to write those names on there, see if you can remember what they are. Let's finish off today with a song all about colors. We can do our Spanish one, and I'm gonna point to the colors I see around me, and you can point to the colors in your house when you hear them too. Are you ready? Red is rojo, yellow is amarillo, blue is azul, orange is naranja, green is birthday, purple is morado, and pink is rosa. Brown is café, black is negro, white is blanco, gray is gris, all the colors, los colores. Let's finish off with a pranayama today, breathing just like our planet. So I'm going to choose a planet. Let me think. Ooh, I would like to be Saturn because I like Saturn because it has rings around it. And I'm going to pretend to orbit around the sun. So I'm going to take a deep breath in and then do my orbit. Are you ready? One, two, three, go. Deep breath in. Orbit. Shoulders up and down your back pockets. I hope you have so much fun with your chalk art today, and I will see you for our science experiment tomorrow. Goodbye.